drop. Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make an air filter for any kind of vacuum cleaner. As you can see, mine is old and dirty and even ripped apart. So I bought a regular sponge that has grooves like my air filter has. It's slightly tinier than the actual filter, but it will fit. Now I have to cut it to the form and width of the air filter. And as you can see, it kind of fits okay, but since I use it to clean my car, it will be perfect. Thanks for watching.